Brad Pitt wins Oscar Award 2020 for Best Supporting Actor for the movie Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. He is nominated alongside Tom Hanks for Beautiful Day, Anthony Hopkins for Two Popes, Al Pacino for Irishman, and Joe Pesci for also Irishman. Once Upon a Time in Hollywood is a 29 comedy drama film written and directed by Quentin Tarantino, produced by Columbia Pictures. It is the co-production between the United States and United Kingdom. It features a large ensemble cast led by Leonardo DiCaprio, Brad Pitt, and Margot Robbie. Set in 1969 Los Angeles, the film follows an actor and his stunt double. They navigate the challenging film industry and features multiple storylines in a modern fairy tale, tribute to the final moment of Hollywood Golden Age. The film was chosen by American Film Institute and the National Board of Review as one of the 10 most favorite films of the year. At the 77 Golden Globe, it won a leading three awards, including Best Motion Pictures for Musical and Comedy and Best Supporting Actor for Brad Pitt. It received 10 nominations each and 92nd Academy Award with the 73rd British Academy Film Award.